Ravindra VP. Today we have planned to go for hiking. Absolutely, I'm quite fascinated about hiking. It's not just a hobby for me, but a way to reconnect with nature and challenge myself physically. I make it a point to embark on hiking advantages and adventures at least weekly once. Wow, it's kind of wonderful.
Sagar and walk 2 kilometers from the way back to the barbecue area. And then start the journey.
Used to dream about buying that bigger house, sitting on top of some hill. Losing sleep about filling my bank account, wondering if I ever will. But the older I get, I just care less and less about keeping up with people named Jones. If you don't fill it up with somebody that you love, it ain't ever gonna feel like home. There's always gonna be a higher high you could chase for the rest of your life. Greener grass in the yard next door, or a shined up Chevy little newer than yours. You're never gonna fill an empty cup if what you got's still not enough. The thing about happiness I've found is it don't live in bigger houses. I can hear the kids making little footsteps, running down the hallway upstairs. I can see the dogs playing in the backyard, through the kitchen window right there. Maybe life's kinda more about a swing on a porch, holding her while the sun disappears. Why would I wanna be anywhere else in the world, where my whole world is sitting right here? There's always gonna be a higher high you could chase for the rest of your life. Greener grass in the yard next door, or a shined up Chevy little newer than yours. You're never gonna fill an empty cup if what you got's still not enough. The thing about happiness I've found is it don't live in bigger houses.